the soccer world was shocked and saddened by the sudden death of 25-year-old Anton Walks, who had begun his career with Tottenham Hotspur and Portsmouth before signing with Charlotte FC for their debut MLS season in 2022. Many players, coaches, and teams have expressed their condolences as they remember Walks' contributions to the game.